Christmas is just 18 days away and Santa is incredibly busy making his list and, of course, checking it twice.
So it was quite the surprise when Father Christmas popped into Melbourne's Toys R Us factory to check in on more modern-day online orders. We sent Sunrise correspondent Tegan Dolling to find out the hottest toys kids really want this year.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party.
It's not as colourful as Santa's kingdom, but just like the North Pole, there are aisles and aisles of toys for good girls and boys.
So how many toys will go out between now and Christmas?
Maybe 100,000, 200,000 toys going out the door, yeah.
And there is magic in the moving shelves, working like little robot elves.
What are some of the favourites for Christmas this year?
There's some great toys out this year. I'll show you first. Obviously Barbie, we had the movie out this year. There's a massive trend in Barbie this year. This is her new dream house, her pooly party dream house.
Triple story, not bad Barbie.
Yeah. So that one's really, really good. And we're also seeing a lot of remote control cars being popular this year. So, you know, this is great for indoor and outdoor. People are trying to get their kids outdoors this year. I think remote control cars is a great way to do that. Lego, obviously, always popular,
always every year.
And it lasts really well. I think that's a great toy. There's so many different types of Lego. If you've got a budding little tradie, we've got lots of toys for them this year. There's amazing workstations. One of the toys that's been super popular this year, I think small toys are really in, and Bitsy is amazing. It's like a little pet. It's an interactive pet, a bit like
an old school Tamagotchi.
A bit like that, yeah.
And what about families budget conscious with cost of living a little bit tighter at the moment?
Yeah, I think thinking about what toys are really going to last through either multiple children or last your one child a bit longer.
Much like a chaotic Christmas morning, the toys had to be put to the test.
George, what's the best thing about Christmas?
Presents. Probably presents and when we make cookies for Santa.
When you get to spend time with your family.
Well, I haven't wrote my list yet, but I'm sure that if I would, I'd ask for a gazillion books and he has to reply otherwise. He has to.
Yeah. Ho, 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 ho!
Santa's here!
Merry Christmas!
Santa!
Yes?
What are you doing here?
Well, I've got a list and I want my little elves to have a bit more time and I need Mrs. Claus to have some time. So I've come all the way here to pick up some toys.
Who's on the list, Santa?
Well, this says it's the nice list, so I've got to get toys for them. Natalie B, Shervo, Beretta, Edwina and Tegan.
Fantastic.
Now, I've got a few things in the bag already, but I have to get some more.
Santa has a big few weeks ahead.
Natalie. Oh, I think she'd like that. That looks wonderful for Natalie.
Luckily, there's 13,000 square metres of gifts to choose from.
Edwina, perfect.
Here at the Melbourne factory.
So many children on that good list, but I'm not that sure about Mark Beretta. Maybe we'll have to see during this next month. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. All right. I'm off back to the North Pole. Bye-bye, children. Bye-bye, Jeffrey. Off to the North Pole. Ho, 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 ho.
Can you put in a request for Jeffrey?
To
well, I think
visit
that
the
Jeffrey was the stalking giraffe.
Mm-hmm.
I want Jeffrey.
Or Santa might be able to help out. Jeffrey might be able to help Santa out.
Yeah.
Taking the sleigh around the world.
Yeah, maybe. I just want Jeffrey. Thank you.